does again, kicks away. Pagan toward third, the throw. Got him. The ball hit the dirt, but on the bounce, Escobar able to get it. He applies the tag. Pagan and Mike Quadi arguing, and here's Lou.
This could be the one.
There it is, number one, the first ejection as a Cubs manager for Lou Piniella, and he is really letting Mark Wegner have it. Just kicked dirt on him. I don't think anybody's surprised that he picked today to do it. Bruce Fremming getting in the way. He just kicked the hat.